Like in the first half, where Guardian got boosted up, didn't manage to get a pick. Now JDM managed to get two kills, actually jumping on one of the players who was falling back, getting that kill behind his back.